Kerala, there is a beautiful temple of Lord Guruvayurappan, deity of Lord Krishna, in a place called Guruvayur. There was a great devotee of Guruvayurappan. His name was Punthanam. Punthanam would travel often more than 100 kilometers to have the beautiful darshan of Lord. Once, as he was walking, he was surrounded by a whole group of dacoits, and they started attacking him, took away his possessions, took away his money. And then their eyes fell upon a small bag which he was carrying, and they started attacking him to snatch away that bag. Punthanam was very much afraid, because that bag contained his most prized possession, the Srimad Bhagavatam. He did not want to part with it, and he started crying out the Lord's names. At that moment, out of the blue, there was a very powerful warrior who came on a horse. This warrior was carrying all kinds of weapons, and with his sword, he started fighting with these robbers, chased them away, brought all of the belongings of Punthanam back, handed it over, and protected Punthanam from losing his most prized possession, the Srimad Bhagavatam. Punthanam was overwhelmed with gratitude. He looked at this powerful warrior who arrived at the nick of time and protected him and said, "I am so grateful to you that you came and helped me. Out of gratitude, I want to share with you my ring." He took out his finger ring and gave to him and said, "Could you please tell me who you are?" And the warrior said, "Well, I am one of the ministers of the king of this province." And Punthanam was very, very happy to hear this. That night, the pujari of Lord Guruvayurappan got a dream in which Lord Krishna appeared and said, "Tomorrow morning, when you come for my worship, you will see a ring on my finger. Take that ring and give it to the great devotee Punthanam, who will come for darshan." The next morning, when the pujari went for the worship, he was shocked to see, as per the dream, there was this ring on the Lord's finger. The pujari took out that ring, and they were waiting for the great devotee Punthanam to arrive. And when Punthanam came, the pujaris, the priests, offered this ring and said to Punthanam, "You are so fortunate that the Lord personally has gifted this ring for you." Punthanam saw that this is my ring, and I had given this to the warrior. How did it reach the Lord's finger? And at that very moment, Punthanam realized, the Lord personally came to protect me. The Lord cares for his devotee so much that he cannot afford to see the devotee in distress. In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, "Mayeva mana adhatsva mayi buddhim niveshaya nivasishyasi mayeva atha urdhvam na samshaya." When a devotee is constantly thinking of the Supreme Lord, he will be elevated without fail. Krishna protects such a devotee at all costs. Let us follow in the footsteps of the great souls and endeavor to think of the Lord, depend on the Lord, try to reciprocate with the Lord's love with unalloyed devotional service.